89-year-old Wilburn Sudduth on a 30-yard touchdown run late in the first half. Touchdown. Spike. And high fives all around. And let's see it again on the instant replay. Sudduth did that sort of thing, well, perhaps a little bit faster, back when he lettered for the Bulldogs. That was in 1928. Of course, like all good running backs, in the post-game press conference, he recognized his offensive line.
Well, I had some mighty good men in front of me there, and I appreciate them open holes.